short, who is the real Barack Obama?
People yelling terrorist, people going off with their heads at another rally. At a Palin rally, someone yelled kill him. This is what John Lewis was talking about. And this kind of trying to associate Barack Obama with heirs in the way that they have is causing that kind of mob, lynch mob mentality. Is that healthy?
Well, let's go through the facts. William Ayers, who is a domestic Osama bin Laden, bombed the Capitol, bombed the Pentagon, got $50 million from the Annenberg Foundation, by the way, after Annenberg died, so there was no
and his wife was on the
ongoing
board.
Connection with that. Yeah, but it wasn't Annenberg.
It was his money.
And he got money from them. And William Ayers gave it to this project, Challenge Annenberg Chicago, and Obama was put in charge of administering it, of passing out the money.
Having nothing to do with
and
theirs.
The purpose of the money was to radicalize the students of
Chicago.
But
that's not what I'm talking about, Dick.
Now, I think it's a legitimate question whether the Department of Education under President Obama will seek to raise reading and math scores or seek to raise radicalism among the students.
What I'm talking about, though, are ads, and one new by the RNC. McCain, these rallies, finally on Friday said Obama is a decent person. He got booed for that. And then after tamping it down, today the RNC comes out with another ad comparing Obama to Ayers. And you have the Republican chair in Virginia who sends out his troops, Jeff Frederick, giving instructions to 30 door-to-door canvassers saying both have friends who bombed the Pentagon. Is this healthy?
Yeah, what's the matter? It is. What's the matter with comparing Obama to the guy who introduced him in politics, gave him his first job, and has been a fixture in his campaign?